is our Eric Gildersher came back on. I hope y'all can hear me. And I'm sorry too, I had to cut it short, kinda, because my dad is a bothering person who likes to snoop around in other people's business, seeing what they're doing. Anyway, I hope y'all can hear me. Y'all know my sushi problems. First dog then came along Cinnamon, and her death was because of me, and then after Cinnamon was Princess that my cousin Brittany brought to their house. Then after Princess's death came along Tiffany, my Aunt Melissa's dog, and after a while Tiffany became Papa Mimi's dog. Then Tiffany ran away a long time ago, and then after Tiffany came Bubba and Roxy. Then Roxy was already old when Papa rescued her. Then she had got heartworms and passed away in the back of my Mimi's car. Small. It wouldn't matter. Ever now that my cousin Kyler bought this dog. Her name is Gypsy. First, and then Gypsy became Mimi and Papa's dog. Who would always bully Roxy for no reason when they were still living at the old house. Then at the old house, Gypsy was nothing but a reckless dog. And ever since they moved to the new house, Bubba will get, he's much older now and can hardly walk and go play with toys, but not with tennis balls. And Gypsy is not the same dog she once was, but I don't, there's something about her that I still don't like about her. And there's another dog, Copper. My Mimi and Papa's friend couldn't keep him anymore for some reason. Then my Mimi and Papa decided to get another dog. A golden doodle. And they let Jess name him. We picked Jasper and the other Yorkie. Well, before Jasper, Mimi and Papa let me name her, and I named her Lucy. And Jasper was Jess's name to name the golden doodle. And all that happened to my Papa and Mimi. A long time ago, my uncle Stanley passed away. Then a few days after that, my dad's father, Papa, he passed away in the hospital. Well, before all that, at my dad's house, Winter was still living over there. The first dog they had, her name was Copper, but she passed away. Anyway, after that, and my Uncle Stanley and my other papa's death. I don't know. Let's see. Oh, here in West, we never lived on this side of the train tracks. We lived on the other side. In a Captain Luckman house. and then the explosion happened, yada, yada, yada. We found a house close to our old landlord who never let us have a dog. And then I found this house with my, Grammy and Gary. And then, my mom, my sister Chelsea and I, and my decided to move here. And our dad helped us pack up and everything. Well, mostly helped us, but I did the rest of my own. So we're living here now. Where our new landlord lives. So we're out of town who can't keep an eye on us 24/7 like our own landlord did. What is it? And this time we get to have a dog. Well, before she came, we had a hard time finding a dog because Fuzzy Friends didn't let it. Dogs, we. To be outside dogs. They were all inside dogs at Fuzzy Friends. Yada, yada, yada. And my uncle, George, called my Grammy and said if we want this beautiful girl right here. And we said yes, and she's a, because he couldn't, he's getting old with his kidneys and everything. And, his, and I'm not hoping he will, but his day, or time will probably come. She, her name is Aspen. She's a full-blooded golden retriever, 7 years old. One time when I was mowing our backyard, I was in my second backyard mowing that backyard, and I couldn't let Aspen go back there with me. And she was whining, throwing a dog tantrum, so I called her a drama queen. Which might stick, I don't know. And I get, oh, my Grammy Gare's dog, Boot, has a dog. His name's Boot. Chelsea and I grew up with him. He's getting a lot older now, and his time is about to come. But what are you going to do? Dogs can't live forever. Which I hope. Wish. If I had a wish, I would wish for dogs to live forever. And family members too, so no one will pass away. Yada, yada, yada. And she's smiling. Sorry. I guess that's it. What you want to say, Aspen? I guess Aspen will say thanks for watching and being patient with my owner taking forever to say this long story. And thanks for asking. Be blessed. Be super. Wait. I already said that. I'm so sorry. Marijuana Vulcan being stabilized, you're one of a kind, and always stay positive, and even since it's coronavirus, but like I said, stay positive. Oh, that's what I meant to say. Stay positive, dream big, be blessed, and stay blessed. One of a kind, and smile more. Bye.
Bye.